Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boy's bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
Well, that was needlessly graphic.
Chew him up, honey!
What the?
Gutter!
This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude, ew.
lady friend. I regret nothing.
Firehawk's got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bad into drinks from like fudge smoothies. But now, I'm sure you're about rolling just fine. Of course, if Rolling hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, you wouldn't. Whoops! Almost spilled the secret!
They come to the slaughter!
Say hello,
Steve! You bury me upside down!
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying, and me laughing. A lot.
Shakalaka!
that happen.
Why will no one play with me?
This is it, the Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere. See? Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
My lady friend!
Those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Nothing like a good sail.
Call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Start the clock! I'm going to count every minute I get with you! Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium? Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Thanks. Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Well, ex-boyfriend.